Oscar Cox. Nice little 360 and a great job from everyone to avoid the New South Wales 91 there. But you've got to say, fairly aggressive there from the Australian champion. Sam Murray on the front row, Darren Jensen, Dave Murcott, Reedy and George Frazier. Three away we go. Much better start this time. Murcott stays up high, gets around Cox, as does Jensen. And also George Frazier. Murcott slides it underneath Dan Murray. And into the race lead. Murray untidy off four and Murcott's off to the races. At the moment, he is out the front and clearing away. Darren Jensen there in second spot. Murcott through the grease and slides up as does Jensen. George Frazier untidy off four as Peter Wackett's under there. Murray and Tippett gets caught up. And Dan Murray will bring on the yellows. And Kevin Tippett did not need that. Luca Cox on the infield. A bit of a shame there for the young man out of Tamworth in the Triple X restart this time by. There are still 8 laps remaining on the McDonald's scoreboard in Heat 3 of the Tri-City Shootout. Everyone through turn one successfully. Look at Tippett and Lack. Tippett on the high side, Lack slides underneath and takes over the position. Reedy trying to gain ground in the Desert Palms Resort. N25, but Murcott leading the field, a merry chase. Jensen there, the KRE race engine 75. Reedy very close to the wall out of four. Murray circulates down the bottom of the racetrack. Jackson still second, Frazier third. Luca Cox spins the N91. So Luca Cox bringing on the yellows once again. Back to green we go, Murcott on the gas early in the middle of three and four. Opens up about three car lengths on Jensen. Look at Lack sniffing around the back of the Capella Bar Ringers 21. Tippett's lost a bit of ground, he's got to contend with Reedy at the moment. But Lack wants to go high. Frazier's just mid-track. Forget about Murcott, he's gone. Lack around the outside of Frazier and up into third. Now he sets sail after Jensen. Jensen drifts up. Black stays mid-track. Frazier gets up high too. Tippett now having a look at the back of the New South Wales 21. Of the Queensland 21, I should say. Black. Good drive off four, but Jensen's right there. Black tries to go around the outside of Jensen and does. A good pass there by Peter Lack in the Lucas Oil GW Racing 58 Manson. Jensen up high. George Frazier's got away from Tippett. He's got to send off Reed. Second flag about to come out for the Australia 1 today, Murcott. Second will go to Peter Lack. Third to Darren Jensen. Then it's Frazier. Followed by Reed and Tippett. We'll round it out in position number 6.